In this video, you will learn how to generate PDF invoices in your WooCommerce shop with one click. Using Flexible Invoices plugin, you can quickly issue PDF invoices for WooCommerce orders. As a result, you will get a personalized PDF document with all necessary data: seller and buyer details, unique number, date, VAT number, order items, tax rates and tax amounts, total amount and currency. The document can be easily generated using a button in the WooCommerce order. You can either view or download the PDF file. Your customer will be able to access the PDF file from My Account page. Okay, so first, you need to install the Flexible Invoices plugin in your WordPress site. Head to your WordPress dashboard. Go to Plugins and select Add New. Type in Flexible Invoices in the search bar and wait for the results. On the list, you will see Flexible PDF Invoices for WooCommerce and WordPress with excellent 5-star rating. That's your choice. Click Install Now, and after a few seconds, the plugin is installed. Activate it by clicking the Activate button. As you can see, the plugin is now activated. There is a new submenu in your WordPress admin panel: Invoices. Go to the Invoices menu and click Settings. On this screen, you can enter your company details, which will be displayed on the generated invoice in the seller section. Fill in your name, address, VAT number, if you have one, and bank account details. You can also add your own logo, which will be visible on every generated document. An image file can be uploaded or selected from the media library. And that's basically it. Your WooCommerce shop is now ready to generate PDF invoice documents for your customers. You can complete additional settings later. To generate your first PDF document, go to WooCommerce Order. You will notice that a new invoice meta box has been added by the plugin. Please make sure that all order information is correct and click the Issue Invoice button. As a result, you will get a PDF document with the generated invoice. Using the buttons, you can either view the PDF file in your browser or download the file to your computer. You can also edit the document. By clicking its title, you will go to the Edit Invoice screen. There, you can correct all data, including name, dates, products, and more. Send the PDF file to the customer by clicking the button Send by Email. As a result, customer will receive an email containing the link for downloading a PDF invoice. Your customer will be able to access generated documents in My Account section of your site. All one needs to do is go to My Account and select the specific order. There, one will find a link to the PDF file.